for the swarm, motherfuckers.
So I always used to have a really hard time with the Kel'Morin Combine. But I think it'll be a little easier now that I'm slightly less of a dumbass.
Now that the Psi Disruptor has been destroyed and Kerrigan has regained control of her minions, I fear that she will forget our pact and turn on us.
I know what you mean, Phoenix. I'd love to believe that she's on the level, but there's a part of me that just knows better. However, I do believe that she's serious about taking out the UED. The only real question left is what happens to us when she wins.
If you ask me, she's completely untrustworthy. But so long as she'll help me retake Korhal, I'll work with her.
Shut up.
Shut up, Arcturus.
Thank you.
If I wanted your damn opinion, I would have beaten it out of you. And in case you forgot, you're the reason she became what she is in the first place.
You boys should really learn to play nice with each other.
Kerrigan, are your forces ready to assault Korhal as we planned?
Nearly. I still need a substantial cache of resources in order to build up my primary hive clusters. I'm wondering if you gentlemen wouldn't mind going on a fuel raid for me.
It sounds like you've already got a plan. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that we should pay the Kel'Morian Combine a little visit. Moria is one of the largest resource nodes in the sector. If you can bypass their defenses and steal enough resources from them, we'll be able to afford a full-scale assault on Korhal.
It's risky, but I think we can handle it. Phoenix, are you into this?
If it betters our chances, I will lead the assault myself.
Great. Let's get moving.
Do you think they suspect anything, my queen?
Shut up.
Of course. They aren't stupid, Duran. They're siding with the evil they know over the evil they don't. They simply don't yet realize what it will cost them. Cerebrate, I want you to infest as many Terran command centers as possible. Once they're infested, we'll be able to use them in our coming assault on Korhal.
Greatest enemy in order to save this sector. Fortune has been whimsical of late.
You sound like a tired old man, Phoenix.
Don't let the fact that I am 368 years older than you dull your impression of me, young Raynor. I can still, how do you Terrans say it, throw down with the best of them.
I stand corrected.
Alright. We might as well not even bother with the extractor yet. Are you ready to do some trolling, Queenie? Hell yeah, you're gonna split him off? Oh my god, that is perfect. So yeah, there's a lot to do here. This mission can be a little difficult. As a kid, I never quite managed to get the 10K, although I did get super distracted trying to kill literally everything on the map. But I'm willing to bet that what's probably gonna happen now...
Remember, Celebrant, we'll need at least 10,000 units of crystals to maintain the Hive clusters. Don't come back with anything less.
Oh, don't worry, sis. I got you. Did Queenie just die? Damn it, Queenie. Do I make you become an extractor or a creep colony? Now, I always had a really hard time with this one.
The Hive cluster is under attack.
It's a neutral structure, Phoenix. It's really not a priority. But you know what? Since you're so enthusiastic, I'll let it slide. Normally, I try to go for the brown guys first, but you killed Queenie, so... Well, that's a little bit annoying. I mean, it's not really a big deal. Just expand the creep this away. We'll just kind of extend the creep outward. Try and get a good eye on everything. It is gonna take a little bit to get to where I need to go. That's okay. Yeah, we'll still go Hydras. There's a little bit more going on this mission, so I think Hydralisks are probably going to provide some good support. Fuck, dude. Tom? Right, get us a queen's nest, actually. And I want you to become that creep colony. Jesus Christ! Y'all, I haven't let up for 10 fucking seconds! I've been under attack the whole fucking mission! Motherfucker managed to pick out the one that was here. Now we do have to push.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, back. Give us a couple more Hydras. going to want more Overlord sight. And we're going to need another Overlord. Our hydras are maxed out. We are going to start with melee. We can afford that. I don't have to go crazy, but... It is going to take a bit. Might as well get more drones.
What are you doing, Lacey?
That puppy's terrified of Lacey. She's like... She's just like, Dad, the other dog, it exists. I don't really care about Ultralisks and stuff. They're just kind of expensive for no reason. I mean, the reason is that they have 400 health, don't get me wrong. So yeah, we'll kind of alternate spores and sinkers for a little while. Heading down that way. I feel like they provide us with a little less minerals per cluster here. Let's see if we can take on their siege tank. Oh no, they have a second one. Never mind. Might as well just go to bed. Where are the four Zerglings I had over here? Did they just randomly fuck off forever? How many of them do you think it'll take to overpower? Well, actually, we can just hit and run it, right? Like, they physically cannot repair it. Oh, never mind. Fucking Christ.
Forces are under attack.
Yep, we're out of gas. Although, to be fair, we're out of gas because we're upgrading stuff, so I think that's okay.
Our forces are under attack.
Is there a whole ass base here? Hell yeah. All right. Or y'all can walk directly into a siege tank. Fucking Christ.
Our forces are under attack.
Never fucking mind, Jesus! Nah, dude. Oh my god, you guys are about to walk into a fucking sea tank. Stay back! Dude, that is like two fucking Goliaths taking out six of my dudes. What the fuck changed? Dude, something changed. Ugh, we got attacked on this side too. Ugh, I fucking hate this. Okay, fuck it. Restart.
Cerebrant, I want you to infest as many Terran command centers as possible. Once they're infested, we'll be able to use them in our coming assault on Core Hall.
Forces are under attack.
Clearly, I just wasn't fast
enough.
Difficult to believe that I am working alongside my greatest enemy in order to save this sector. Fortune has been whimsical of late.
You sound like a tired old man, Phoenix.
Don't let the fact that I am 368 years older than you dull your impression of me, Operator. I can still, how do you dare say it, throw down with the best of them.
I stand corrected.
Like, look at this shit. We haven't even had time to put together our initial fucking structure. And that is three separate attacks.
Remember, Cerebrant, we'll need at least 10,000 units of crystals to maintain the Hive clusters. Don't come back with anything less.
Fucking seems to me like we'll be lucky if I come back with 500 fucking crystals.
What would you ask of me? For ire.
This bitch is gonna drop off a new fucking unit to attack me with every 20 minutes, dude. We're not even gonna bother with anything until we have a shitload of Zerglings, I think. Like, maybe we'll get one guy on gas. I don't know, I do want a lair as quickly as possible too, I suppose. Yeah, I mean, it's gonna be really fucking hard to break into their defenses. They're sending another fucking group out to fight us. See what I mean? The wicked two-pronged strats? Thank you. No, that whole force is gone! Jesus! That didn't take one fucking second, dude! Did I increase the game speed? Cause that sure as shit is what it feels like. We didn't even destroy it with that! God damn! God motherfucking
Our forces are under attack.
I mean, for the most part, might as well not even bother. See if you get instantly vaporized. Yep. Instantly, dude. I feel like I'm playing with a weaker fucking version of the Zerg. Like I barely had time to do any fucking thing. I need fucking Zerglings to take care of their tanks. I need Hydras to take care of their other shit. Overall, I just need more fucking time. It would be nice to have more than 10 fucking seconds between attacks, okay? Like fucking 20 seconds? I don't know. Or better yet, just the fucking ability to do anything. Fuck it, man. We'll get our 10K sitting right here doing fucking nothing. Like, seriously, one fucking dude. One fucking dude is gonna take out our entire supply. Fuck it. Are there 10k resources here? No. I don't see what the fuck it is I'm supposed to be doing here. Besides pulling my goddamn hair out. Of course, I got the slowest fucking transport in the game. Oh, don't worry, Hydras. I'm sure that they'll send fucking 6 siege tanks to violate you in a couple seconds here, so. You know. Call it fucking progress. Can't expand one fucking inch.
Ask of me for ire.
There goes our entire fucking army! Yep. That's just this entire mission.
Cerebrate, I want you to infest as many Terran command centers as possible. Once they're infested, we'll be able to use them in our coming assault on Khor Hall.
Our forces are under attack.
What, did all my zerglings die? No. I'm starting to think zerglings are practically fucking useless now. Like, I don't know. I always thought zerglings were kinda good.
What would you ask of me? As you will. Our forces are under attack.
We'll need at least 10,000 units of crystals to maintain the hive clusters. Don't come back with anything less.
Our forces are under attack.
Never mind. There's that. And I might as well just fucking surrender. What are you doing, Phoenix? Am I gonna lose a fucking Ultralisk because you can't walk upstairs? Dude, I shit you not, they are already coming with a siege tank. Dude, what? Like, what fucking kind of unfair bullshit is this? Dude, I'm getting attacked with fucking siege tanks in the first 30 seconds!
As you will.
I should be ahead of the curve right now, but I feel like I'm fucking behind it.
It is difficult to believe that I am working alongside my greatest enemy in order to save this sector. Fortune has been whimsical of late.
You sound like a tired old man, Phoenix.
Don't let the fact that I am 368 years older than you dull your impression of me, young Rayner. I can still, how do you dare and say it, throw down with the best of them.
I stand corrected.
Might as well get a spore colony there. Fucking mission is just brutal. What, more siege tanks? Of course it's more siege tanks. What the fuck did I expect? Did I think I was gonna get 1 second of respite? Oh, fuck no, dude. It's all siege tanks, all the way down. Kill this fucking thing, go! Our colony. I didn't want any fucking creep anyways. It's just this, isn't it? That's all it fucking is. It's just me losing my fucking mind for 3 straight hours until I brute force it. Oh, I still have an ultralize. Yeah, great. Become another colony. That's 3 on that, I do not. Become another fucking colony. No! Shit! The game speed is still the same. What the fuck is going on? It feels like I'm suddenly fucking playing ultra hard mode. Yep. I don't know why I fucking did that.
Complete.
Do I have an evolution chamber? I have everything I need there. Good. Might as well not bother trying to build defensive structures. They're too fucking expensive anyways. And I am not allowed to have anything nice. Not one fucking thing. Fine. More overlords. Start me off with relatively few fucking resources on a planet filled with siege tanks. Real great plan, Kerrigan.
Evolution complete. Spawn more overlords. Evolution complete.
Get the fucking spire. It's not gonna do us any good. Because, you know, they have fucking mega Goliaths. And by the time I get anything done, they will, of course, already have. Oh my fucking god, they're back already. Dude, it has been like 5 seconds since your last attack. Kill the siege tank! What the fuck are you doing, Phoenix? You haven't even shot yet! Did they stun you? You fucking mentally retarded fucking asshole! Oh my god.
Sarah. I want you to infest as many Terran command centers as possible. Once they're infested, we'll be able to use them in our coming assault on Kor Hall.
Has been whimsical of late.
You sound like a tired old man, Phoenix.
Don't let the fact that I am 368
Cerebrate, we'll need at least 10,000 units of crystals to maintain the Hive clusters. Don't come back with anything less.
Wait, why are you coming up here? I guess they just decided to. Okay, I can't afford it. Windows got broken. Somebody decided they were gonna break in. So now the cat's coming through that broken jalousy. Isn't it lovely? I don't see how the fuck we're gonna get a leg up on this. Like, there are siege tanks everywhere. Maintaining a defensive requires that I have enough fucking troops to kill a siege tank. Which, you know, might be doable in some situations. I could probably kill a siege tank if, like, I had space to work with. You know what I mean? Like, if I knew that I was gonna get 120 seconds before the first wave of attacks came in, I might be able to take on siege tanks. But it sure as shit seems like I can expect to get attacked basically immediately every time anything's going on. And I'm just gonna have to hope like hell that Phoenix can defend this side of things long enough for me to build up a force. Make sure they're not bringing any fucking siege tanks. They are. Good fucking thing Phoenix is ridiculous. Shit. Don't even know if I want to mutate this one into a lair. It might be better to just make the other one the lair. We're just gonna have to hope like hell that somebody else can do something. Yeah, don't stay there, because you'll get attacked by a dropship, and then I'll lose everyone again. Is my ship saturated? Okay, yeah, you know what? Full bore Hydras it is then. Nobody else has any capacity to suck and survive anything, so... I think this area is pretty damn saturated. This area might not be. But the other one probably is. I'm gonna have to go completely insane. Spellcasters. Like, basically... Never mind, you're gone. Fuck. Dude, they have to have fucking some kind of upgrade on me or some shit. There's no way in hell that my Marines were that ridiculous. Not at the start of a fucking mission, at least. Well, you hurt the man. Want to see if we can lure them into our forces here? Yeah, come on. Yeah, you know you want that spellcaster. There's that siege tank. Maybe I'm just not used to playing as Zerg yet. They're sending another force in. Yep, that's my entire army gone. While the rest of you fucking get in each other's way. Let's do Greater Spire. And what we're going to do, we're going to go Guardians, take this thing out. This thing here. Then we're going to move in our Queen, who hopefully by then we'll have her mana. And then... at least they're attacking from a fucking position I can defend this time. Which probably means that I should expect to get really fucked here soon. Take a fucking century to finish off, but whatever. Once again, don't even bother. The Zerglings are basically just distractions. Until we have the siege tanks gone, they don't do a goddamn thing but die. Swear to fucking chaos.
We require more Vespine gas.
We'll have it in like 1 second. So the Guardians will take this out. The Queen can go in there and... spawn a broodling in that now? Okay, you can just barely survive that. Okay, but that's good, that's good. That means,
forces are on the attack. back.
Never mind, turns out they had another one. Shit.
Our forces are under attack.
They ought to be able to. Go over there. You're gonna have to go Guardian as well. And we go Hydra range, right? I would like very much not to lose my entire strike force to this. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Like, what the fuck can I even do here? Do I just sit here and lay siege on them in one fucking position the entire mission? haven't been able to move one fucking inch since the start! And every time I do, I lose like fucking 100 supply! And they have fucking siege tanks up the ass! I mean, what the fuck do 90% of my troops do? What do I have that does anything here? I get fucking hit with siege tanks. That can see my fucking base. Are you kidding me? I fucking hate this. Fuck's sake, is that finally their siege tanks gone? Or let me guess, they have about 6 more of them on standby, yep. Okay, there we go, we got rid of one. That's right, one entire siege tank. And all that cost us was 300 minerals. Get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. Get, beat it, leave, die. Oh my god, why? We couldn't be slightly efficient about it? We had to fucking stream in one at a time and make sure that we did as little damage as possible. Never mind. There's a siege tank. Bye-bye, everyone. Of my troops do. None of them do anything.
All forces are under attack.
Watch these guys get stuck on one fucking marine. Boy, isn't it just the best fucking unit in the game? Of course! Watch, these motherfuckers already have siege tanks back.
Our forces are under attack.
Yes, way to stand in the way of the reinforcements. You can't stand toe-to-toe with a unit that costs 50 minerals. Everything about the fucking Zerg is useless today. Fucking build another hatchery down here. Yeah, do it. Do it. Let me guess, the Overmind disappeared, yep. Oh, fuck, and they have a motherfucking siege tank. I guess it has been 10 seconds, right? Here. How the fuck is anybody gonna accomplish anything on this fucking mission? Fuck this. What the fuck? I haven't accomplished one fucking thing this entire mission. We haven't taken one base. We haven't destroyed one fucking structure. We've done nothing the entire time. We can't win one fucking fight. Not one fight. We can't kill a fucking fire bat.
Our forces are under attack.
Yep, continue to fucking press. Just send in 3 Hydras at a time until I lose my fucking mind. There's more of them.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Like, we are out of resources from the initial place. We haven't accomplished one thing. One singular fucking thing.
Our forces are under attack.
Yep, let's just lose all of our drones while we're at it, you know?
For ire.
What are these motherfuckers, level 3? No, they're only level 1. Why the fuck do they do so much damage? These fucking things have 80 health. And they can't kill a motherfucker with 40 health? Well, at least I know what they mean when they say the fucking swarm. Sure as shit isn't me, because I can only build 3 fucking things. And they don't even get to fight before they fucking die. Keep fucking pressing. I don't give a shit.
Our forces are under
attack. Am I supposed to be using Phoenix? Cause it sure as shit seems like ain't nobody on my fucking side here. I got resources. It's too bad I can't expand enough to spend any of them. Oh, that's right. We're almost out, too. If you would fucking stay in this position, that would be wonderful. Please tell me this fucking turret is dead. My fucking God. Yep, because we needed to deal with nukes on top of every fucking thing else. Nope, they're all dead. There's 4 guys in that bunker. Yep, there's 4 guys in a bunker, so there goes 6 Hydralisks. Boy, such a good fucking unit. On another fucking hatchery.
Under attack. sensor is under attack.
Your command? Yes, sir. As you will. For higher, the force is under attack. For higher, as you will. Immediately. The hive cluster is under attack.
Fucking swear to God. This fucking mission can suck a dick already.
Cerebrit, I want you to infest as many Terran command centers as possible. Once they're infested, we'll be able to use them in our coming assault on Kor Hall.
What would you ask of me? Difficult to believe that I am working alongside my greatest enemy in order to save this sector. Fortune has been whimsical of late.
You sound like a tired old man, Phoenix.
Don't let the fact that I am 368 years older than you dull your impression of me, young Raider. I can still, how do you Terrans say it, throw down with the best of them.
I stand corrected.
Command? All forces are under attack. For ire. All forces are under attack.
The other Cerebrit will need at least 10,000 units of crystals to maintain the hive clusters. Don't come back with anything less.
Man.
forces are under attack.
We're not even focusing on being entertaining or anything else. We just want to win. Mm-hmm.
mission complete. Complete.
Isn't it just too fucking bad that I can't move on anything? Wouldn't it be nice to leave this corner and to actually progress the game? Where's the guy I hit with Parasite? He probably walked to his death. To be fair, it's not like... Okay, increase their sight range. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me! We're getting shot at by another siege tank? What?
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Of course, there's more of them. I don't know why I would expect anything else. Fuck, Kerrigan, this is the second mission you wanted? Fuck this. Going in. We didn't even manage to break one building. And you guys wandered into fucking cannon fire. Oh my god. I fucking hate just all of you. You are all fucking garbage. I tell you to. Fuck, I lose 3/4 of my troops every time I fucking blink. We're gonna lose another fucking overlord. Move it. There's the siege tank. Nope, there goes that too. Yep, that took 1 second. 1 second, all gone. Bye-bye. I would love to spawn broodlings in a unit that matters. Hate this mission. You know what? I fucking hate everything. Oh, of course! At least fucking Phoenix is good for something. We're gonna be out of fucking resources before I get to do anything again.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Nope, they didn't even make it past the fucking gate. I just don't get it. I do not fucking get it. We're done. We are fucking done.